Monty lived in the east. His trade it was cutting down brooms, green brooms. He had a son and his name was John, and he stayed in bed until noon. Dead noon, he stayed in bed until noon. So the father arose and up to John goes. He swore he would burn his room, gay room, if he didn't rise and sharpen his knives and go down to the woods to cut brooms, green brooms, and go down to the woods to cut brooms. So Johnny went on down through the green wood till he came to her castle of fame, fame, fame. He spied a fair maid as he stood at the gate, crying, fair maid, do you want any brooms, green brooms? Fair maid, do you want any brooms? This lady been up in her window so high, she spied this young man so terribly neat. She says to her maid, go down to the gate and call in this young man with his brooms, green brooms. Call in this young man with his brooms. Johnny went into this castle so great and entered this lady's room, gay room. She gave him a chair and she bade him sit down, crying, you're welcome, young man, with your brooms, green brooms. You're welcome, young man, with your brooms. They sent for the priest and married they were, all in this lady's room, gay room. So boys, will we drink? Oh, what do you think? There is nothing like cutting down brooms, green brooms. There's nothing like cutting down brooms, green brooms. There's nothing like cutting down brooms.